And who are you?
My name is Mary, and I am from Crosser, Washington, in the United States.
So why did you come on a mission trip?
Since my kids moved out, and I grew up and moved out for life's purpose, purpose in life.
And what have you learned on this trip?
I learned that love is a universal language, and that God is needed everywhere.